Today is Thursday, February 6th, and you're watching an SCW News Digest. We are following some breaking news. Backups on Interstate 5 today for commuters heading north out of Stockton tonight. A big rig carrying bricks has spilled all of its load all over the freeway after crashing into another truck on Interstate 5. Now the crash happened at 11:59 a.m. on northbound I-5 near Peltier Road, that's just outside of Stockton. One of those lanes is not expected to open until 5 p.m. Only minor injuries were reported, but certainly a big mess for crews to have to deal with out there. You may want to take an alternate route if that's part of your nightly commute. Tonight, police are investigating after a shooting last night rocked a neighborhood and took the life of two. We were on the scene last night as investigators combed through the scene of a double homicide. At 9 p.m., Stockton police responded to an apartment complex on Pilgrim Street and a home on Church Street, both just feet away from each other, on reports of a shooting. Police say that 41-year-old Amphone Lauprasong was in an argument with a 51-year-old woman in a home in the 1200 block of Church Street. Lauprasong allegedly shot and killed the woman. He then, according to police, walked down the street to a nearby apartment complex on Pilgrim Street, shooting and killing a 50-year-old man at random. Hours after the shooting last night, we saw officers forcefully entering at least one apartment unit after identifying themselves as officers, with their helicopter circling above throughout the night. Lauprasong was booked into county jail on two counts of murder. He is expected to be arraigned in court on San Joaquin County on Monday. Coming up after the break, good news for students in Stockton. New reports showing a boost in reading scores. We'll be right back.
Here's to the things that can keep us safe. And now, those that we carry with us everywhere will bring us wireless emergency alerts. With the unique sound and vibration, you'll be in the know wherever you are.
Welcome back. Some good news for education in San Joaquin County as students reportedly saw progress in reading scores. The University of the Pacific's Beyond Our Gates program released their 2019 San Joaquin Literacy Report Card. In the report card, third grade reading levels increased by 2 percentage points, which means that they have been now at 6 percentage points worth of improvements since 2017. Chronic absenteeism remained steady in this report. The full report can be found on the University of the Pacific's website. Thank you for watching this SCW News Digest. I'll see you back here tomorrow with more news from Stockton.